So Mustafa was a good brother, man. You know, like, he put me on to, you know, about how, you know, like I said, how Muslims truly act.
It's a natural reaction. They start mixing the facts in. They put their story with your story. Like, that's really what happened. Women front for these fellas. Fellas front for these women. It's a trait that's passed down from old heads right down to their children.
The Gene Deal Show, cooking and conversation.
Yes, I met Minister Farrakhan a couple of times. Me and his son, Mustafa, was, and Mustafa's the one told me how Muslims should act. So when the Muslim guy walked up to me, he didn't act. He, you know, he had this mean look on him, and I'm looking him dead in his face, and Muslim men are supposed to humble themselves by saying assalamu alaikum. This is what Minister Farrakhan said to me. His son, Mustafa, said that shit to me. And I met the minister in his house before. We met the minister in D.C. before. You know, a couple of times when he had all the rappers there and everything like that. So Mustafa was a good brother, man. You know, like, he put me on to, you know, about how, you know, like I said, how Muslims truly act. So when you get these guys talking about they Muslims and they throwing threats and shots at people like that, like they're going to do something to somebody, they're not real Muslim, man. Aslam and bacon, fake eating, fucking bacon ass, eating ass. That's what they are. They not Muslim. Because a real Muslim don't throw threats at another man's life or say what they're going to do to another man.